You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign.
That large mass is called a branchial clef cyst. It forms in utero and it's a congenital anomaly. Now, ordinarily these aren't a problem, but they can get infected. They can also cause some obstruction in the neck that can affect your breathing. They can be removed like you see here. She has quite a big incision, but amazingly enough, those incisions heal beautifully over time.